What's going on, cannabis connoisseurs? It's your favorite homeboy, that dude 420, back with another episode of Dank Den TV. I got that information I promised from Emerald Harvest, and we just gonna go over it front to back, and we gonna start with the first page. This is why Emerald Harvest. We knew we need to take a scientific approach to create a high quality base nutrient and supplements we offer today. So we hired a top-notch organic chemist with years of field experience, vast knowledge, and a profound understanding of how plants reach their maximum genetic potential. We then did extensive testing and spent the time and energy required to fully understand what other products are being offered and why there's so much product confusion on the market. Until now, the leading hydroponic fertilizer companies have been pushing quality over quantity or efficiency. All the big name brands push extensive product lines, feed to crop through over complex feeding programs. Our solution was to simplify without sacrificing any quality by putting as many nutrients and additives as we could into every formulation. The result is our easy to use yet very powerful lineup of premium nutrients and supplements. To achieve this, we needed to cut through a common misconception in our industry, the idea that more products meant better results. As it stands now, many additives such as rhizobacteria and fungi, carbohydrates, amino acids, vitamins, enzymes, chelated micronutrients, and rare earth elements are sold as standalone products. Growers like you are also offered an array of organic additives such as kelp meal, bat guana, alfalfa meal, worm castings, bone meal, fish meal. I don't know how to pronounce that shit. Linardite or some crazy shit like that, and humic acid. The list goes on and on. Rather than helping you grow better, too many choices leaves you feeling misled and confused. And I know the shit did that with me when I was looking at my Fox Farm and my general hydroponic stuff. It does get a bit confusing after a while, but you know, you just keep at it and eventually you get an understanding for it. But back to this, it says, while many of the products available have well-known benefits, we agree with you that using so many single bottle supplements is costly and frankly wasteful. It says, our goal, we set a clear mandate to build and develop and manufacture a super lucrative product line because certain compounds cannot be combined in the same formulation and retain their benefits to plants. Our team of scientists has worked out the best way to streamline our product so they work well for you and your plants. After careful testing, we've brought many of these standalone additives together in our unique compact line. Scientific breakthroughs. For example, we use super concentrates in many of our products. This fantastic scientific breakthrough makes it possible to combine and deliver the full power of multi-compounds in a simple one-step formulation. Take our Emerald Goddess Premium Plant Tonic, the most extensive and concentrated supplement of its kind. It can be used as a standalone nutrient, but works best when combined with one of our professional-based nutrient series. Another innovative, unique contribution to the industry is our introduction of hemp seed protein in King Cola, our powerful bloom booster. Other companies use bovine-based proteins, although animal-based proteins and amino acid profiles they provide do offer certain benefits. Our research indicates that plants based hemp seed protein match the amino profile of your crops exactly. thereby providing the super lucrative building blocks necessary for your plants to reach their maximum genetic potential. Why Emerald Harvest? Because we offer the streamlined, scientifically backed premium nutrients and supplements that growers want for simple, easy success. And I can speak as a grower and say, yeah, that's 100% true. You know, you speak, we listen. The ideal of Emerald Harvest was the fruit of thousands of conversations with growers like us. You told us how devoted you are to your plants. We witnessed firsthand your knowledge and expertise. We learned you have needs that nutrient companies are not addressing. What you want is easy to use, high quality nutrients brands offer at a reasonable price. That's exactly what you get with Emerald Harvest. We provide you with premium nutrients and a streamlined product. Our nutrients, our nutrients packs maximum punch per liter. Our simple yet powerful range of one and done supplements meet the nutritional needs of the most demanding crops. Spend less time mixing nutrients and spilling away profits and more time enjoying your garden and expanding business. Help your plants reach their maximum genetic potential without undue complexity or expense. Buy Emerald Harvest for simple, easy success. Our easy pour smart bottles minimize spillage, safeguard you from product loss. And I can say that to be true with just a couple of uses. Let me see. We believe this is what we stand for. We have a fresh approach to our customers, both our immediate customers, distributors, and hydroponic retail stores, and to our ultimate customer, growers. We consider you our partners in profit, not our cash cows. We know that your success is ours. We won't patronize you. Instead, we show our gratitude for your business and everything we do. And without pressure, intimidation or hype. My bad, had a brain fart there. We have a fresh attitude towards our entire industry, including our competitors. We see them not only as business rivals, but also as peers with whom we have many common interests. We want to join them in lobbying to assure the industry and its community are secure and can keep growing. We hope to work with them to guarantee growers top-notch nutrients free of harmful additives or byproducts. For this reason, we seek to set a good example by partnering with fertilizer regulators rather than combating them. We want our industry to produce only what is best for growers and for the public at large. What's new that we bring to the table? Well, where should we begin? We have a bold new look. Take a look at our labels. As you can see, them labels look real good. They are a source of pride. We have an industry first, easy pour smart bottle that reduces spillage and looks sharp. It has a flowback spout that provides better security, less wastage, and less spillage. It is much easier to handle, and the cap on the 2-quart and 1-gallon bottles act as a built-in measuring device. It is a revelation to the grow room, or in our grow room, and to the grow room for that matter. Let me see. We have a new formulation. Our product line is straightforward, and yet it goes beyond merely covering all of the bases as a complete line. Our products include a wealth of chelated micronutrients, as well as humic acids, vitamin B, kelp extract, carbohydrate, silica, hemp flour, and much, much more. Everything is offered in a few products as possible, so you have less clutter in your grow room and more money in your wallet. And I love the sound of that. And that's even before we start talking yields. So down here, You can see, let me back up a little bit. There we go. Down here, you can see the bottle sizes for all of you guys who be growing in big, big, big warehouses like some of the OGs I be watching on YouTube. Medi Cropper, this would be great for you, big homie. Real talk. We got 1 gallons, 1 gallon, 6 gallon, 55 gallons, 270 gallons, 1 quart and 2 quarts. So that worked pretty much for everybody. And we're going to go ahead and jump to the next page, which is, it starts to get into the base nutrients and everything. So let's see. It says, our two-part professional series caters to two types of growers. A two-part for those who like to keep it simple, and a three-part for those who want to the freedom to fine-tune. Both of our bases are fully developed fertilizers. Every element that is typically used by plants to grow is in the bottles. We set our base nutrients apart is the high degree. What sets our base nutrients apart is the high degree of chelation and precise nutrient ratios and concentrations that minimize the risk of deficiencies and ensure your plants get a diet that mirrors their nutritional needs throughout their life cycle. Benefits. Let's see. You give your crops all the nourishment they need and even save money by minimizing unabsorbed nutrients. None of the elements your plant need have been left out of our base formulation. And the chelated micronutrients increase the nutrient uptake while providing insurance against nutrient lockout. Emerald Harvest based nutrients contain optimum levels of essential elements. According to Liebig's law of the minimum, your plants need at least a certain amount of every essential element to thrive. Each of our professional nutrient series constitutes a full feeding schedule. So I'm taking that as both the two-part and the three-part have a full feeding schedule. So we'll have to look at those here in a minute. I haven't even looked at the feeding chart that came in here because I had the one for my series on the back of the box that my nutrients came in. It says Emerald Harvest based nutrients offer high levels of chelated micronutrients. For competing based nutrients, a few competing based nutrients contain a comparable amount of chelation, if indeed they include any at all. Chelation is important for two reasons. Chelates form complexities that are readily absorbed by the roots, which means more of the nutrients you feed your crop actually get used as plant food rather than binding to the growing medium or running to waste. Chelates also extend the pH range of every micronutrient, reducing the risk of nutrient lockout and deficiencies. Our base nutrients contain 4 chelated micronutrients that's the maximum number possible. Fuck, man, I shouldn't have smoked before I started doing this. Copper activates certain plant enzymes and assists chlorophyll production and lignin formation. Iron assists in chlorophyll production and activates metabolic processes important to respiration and photosynthesis. Magnesium partners with iron in chlorophyll production. Zinc helps regulate plant growth. Let me see. You supply your crop with the right ratio of nutrients suited to every week of every phase of its life cycle. Although your plants always need the minimum of each essential element, their specific diet of nutrients, more of this, less of that, changes as they grow and mature through their life cycle. Our scientists have maliciously mapped out your crop's specific dietary needs for you. So Emerald Harvest based nutrients vary the ratio of nutrients. During the vegetative phase, crops need a higher percentage of nitrogen than phosphorus or potassium. During the flower phase, the reverse is true. However, dietary crops or crops' dietary needs are even more specific than that. Secondary micronutrients and micronutrient ratios also need to be adjusted during each of the crop's life cycle phases. Indeed, each week. Emerald harvest-based nutrients vary the concentration of nutrients. The concentration of specific nutrients increase or decrease in tandem with the ratios. Our scientists have maliciously mapped out your crop specific dietary needs for you. Just follow the feeding chart most suited to your strain's appetite. The result is consistently well-nourished crops harvest after harvest. So then we get into what we got right here. They were just pretty much giving us a rundown of, you know, what they know and what they think we should know, which I completely agree. So right here, we got the Cali Grow and Bloom professional two-part series that they were just talking about. And as you can see right there, focus right there. There we go. 100% guaranteed. I don't think they're ever going to have a problem with anybody ever asking for their money back. So I don't think they're going to have to worry about it. But come on, let's get through this real quick. It says, with Cali Pro, you spend less time measuring and tweaking your feeding program and more time tending to your high-value crops. Our two-part based nutrients are popular with growers who prefer to keep things simple. With Cali Pro, feeding your crops couldn't be easier. Just mix equal parts, or equal portions is what they put, parts A and parts B, according to the application ratio on the bottle and the feeding chart. Because, yeah, these bottles on the back, besides showing what's in them, if you peel it all the way back like you do on peel bottles, it actually has everything back there. So if you don't have a feed chart, you can just look at those. But you can also get on their website and just download the feed chart or whatever. But they got tips and tricks and everything, and they got shelf life of how long everything lasts. Tips and tricks maintain. Oh, all of this stuff from what I've gathered so far is really based for hydroponics, but works really great in soil. For everybody doing DWC, drain away, stuff like that, this will work really good for you guys. So don't think for a second that they left y'all out. Like, I think myself personally that it's for hydroponics, but I'm growing in soil and it works. But it says to maintain the water temperatures in your reservoirs at between 62 and 70 and a pH at a 6.5, between 6.5 or 5.6 and 6.3. And it says add and dilute part A to the reservoir first because it has more reactive ingredients in it. Mix it well and then add part B, followed by any or all of the supplements that they have. And there you go, of course, them nice beautiful laundry bottle looking things. And this is also available in, you know, all of those sizes right there. It says store away from direct sunlight and avoid temperatures above 45 to avoid crystallization. And I'll just show these instead of reading it. And there you go. Characteristics and all, man. So we're going to turn the page and get to the next one. Damn, we went way too far. Okay, hold on. Right here. There we go. All right, here we go right here. The Cali A, Pro A and B for the grow right here. And then here's everything that's in it. Get you guys some nice shots of that. And what I love is it actually tells you what it's derived from. Look at that. And then we got the Cali Grow B right here. What's in it and what it's all derived from. Hold on, let me back up a little bit so y'all can see all of that. And then we got the Bloom over here, A and B. A here, what's all in it, what it's derived from, B, what's in it, what it's derived from, all right, and then the next page talks about the grow and micro and bloom. I love the artwork they use, man. Dude, sick with it. And then we got the grow right here. What's in it and what it's derived from. The micro. What's in it. And what it's derived from. Move that so we can get that glare off of there so y'all can see them numbers. Okay, and then we got the bloom here and what it's derived from. Okay, and now they're going to talk about the grow micro and bloom here. And it says grow micro and bloom, 3-part professional series, revitalizing your feeding program. With grow micro and bloom, you enjoy a maximum feed, the maximum and freedom to fine tune your feeding program. Our 3-part based nutrients are popular with growers who know their crops well and want to tailor the application rates from feeding to feeding. If you're a pro, you know your crop's nutritional needs change depending on the specific strains, season, and other growing conditions. Grow micro bloom helps you control crop nutrition. Tips and tricks. Add micro first after balancing pH of the water. Follow it up with the grow and bloom in any order. And then mix in any or all of the supplements one at a time. Stir thoroughly before feeding the nutrient solution to your plants. Stir away from direct sunlight and temperatures above 48 degrees Fahrenheit to prevent crystallization. And then here's all the characteristics and shelf life, which is really good. I know the longer these things last, the better for a lot of us, because as you can see, and when we get to the feeding chart, you're not really going to lead a lot. I promise you. I think it's 2 meals for like seedlings, because that's all I've really used it for. Really, I've only used it once in my 4x4 flower tent, or twice. I've used it twice in my 4x4 flower tent. So come on, we're going to get to the next page. And we're going to talk about their CaliMag. Look at that. Big, beautiful purple picture. All right, supplements. Here we go. CalMag. Emerald Harvest CalMag is more than just a calcium and magnesium supplement. In contrast to competing products, our CalMag contains kelp extract, a natural source of nitrogen and a helpful compound, making it different from standard products of its kind. CalMag helps minimize the risk of calcium or magnesium deficiency when you use coco core and or other grow mediums. Provides chelation to help your plants absorb more nutrients generally and results in greener, stronger, more productive crops. Benefits. They safeguard your crops by avoiding calcium and magnesium deficiencies. Such deficiencies are too common and can happen in any garden. However, certain grow mediums put your plants at higher risk for a deficiency. In particular, coco core can lock out some of the calcium and magnesium you feed your plants. CalMag minimizes the risk of calcium and magnesium deficiencies from happening under any growing conditions. You get a better return on your investment in your nutrients. CalMag increases nutrient uptake. More of the nutrients you feed your crops actually gets used as plant food rather than binding to the growing medium or running to waste. Calcium helps lengthen the roots. Longer roots take up more nutrient, Magnesium activates enzymes that help your plants absorb the nutrients. The next page on calcium and magnesium on their CalMag. It says, you cultivate greener, stronger, and more productive crops. CalMag promotes crop development. Calcium supports vibrant growth. Calcium encourages cell divisions. Calcium is essential for strong cell walls. Magnesium activates many enzymes required for growth and assists in the manufacture of proteins, the building blocks of life. Nitrogen supports veg growth. CalMag provides plants with an abundance of energy, growth and flowering. Magnesium is essential for chlorophyll production. Indeed, it is a chlorophyll component. Chlorophyll is essential for photosynthesis, the process by which plants convert light into energy by metabolizing carbohydrates drives both vegetative growth and flowering. But they said that already. Tips: as needed, use as needed rather than as part of your regular feeding program. For example, it can feed hungry plants undergoing a rapid vegetative growth spurt in transition or at peak flowering. During such times, plants generally benefit from extra calcium and magnesium. Now, me myself personally, after reading that, I take that as not as just Emerald Harvest CalMag, but just any CalMag when you think about it. When you think about it, you shouldn't have to feed CalMag to your plants every single time you water your plants, you know what I'm saying, or you feed your plants. Because if it holds on to nitrogen and the rest of it, you would think that it would kind of hold on to some of the calcium or magnesium too. So you should be able to go at least a watering or two without having to add it. Let me see. It helps minimize the risk of deficiencies when you use other brand-based nutrients that may not have as many essential elements. Emerald Harvest 2-part and 3-part professional-based nutrient series contain the essential elements plants need to grow. Soaked cocoa core and other soilless medias with CalMag before planting. And then we got, of course, the characteristics and shelf life, texture, aroma, all that. How can you tell the texture of something like that? That's what I want to know. I don't know. I'm going to stick my hand in some water later, y'all, and see if I can tell the texture of it. From what I can tell, the texture of water is wet. Nah, I'll just fuck with y'all. That's why I smoke, because I like to talk shit a lot. At least that's why my wife says. Okay, then we got the Emerald Goddess, and she is emerald, and she is a goddess. She's beautiful. Look at that pretty bush she's looking at. I wonder what strain it is. But they do got some real beautiful artwork. To my Emerald Harvest people out there watching, I need one of these t-shirts, man. I need one of these t-shirts in a large. My wife wants one. I wore mine, actually, today. As you can see, I know that's upside down, guys, but hey, my bad. I wore it all day. I even wore it to the St. Patrick's Day Festival. Everybody loved it. I thought people were going to have an attitude, but a lot of people was like, man, that's tight as fuck. I need one. So I don't know why. I could talk about doing some giveaways in the near future too, guys. Here we go. It says the Emerald Goddess is a versatile plant tonic that supports vibrant, productive crops. Designed to be the most potent biocatalyst on the market today, it is rich in natural. Oh, it is a rich natural tea-containing compound found in nature, including alfalfa, kelp extract, humic acid, vitamin B, and other beneficial additives. This potpourri invigorating ingredient helps your plants grow strong, and bear big fruit. Emerald Goddess loves your plants as much as you do. And I believe that. I believe that. You grow, you get robust, rapid growing plants due to the biocatalytic effects. Biocatalysts speed up chemical reactions. For example, alfalfa and other natural ingredients help produce a hormone response in plants, improving shoot development, root growth, and overall yields. Furthermore, kelp extracts stimulate growth at the cellular level, so your plants remain sturdy and strong throughout their life cycle. And then here's everything that's in this beautiful bottle right here and what it's derived from, people. Let me see. Emerald Goddess harnesses natural plant hormone processes triggered by alfalfa and other natural ingredients. These promote growth and development in plants when they release auxins and cytokines? Is that that word? Right there? Right there. I can't pronounce this shit, but I think that's right. And other growth hormones. Auxins regulate growth, while cytokines complement auxins and support cell growth and division. They are also linked to the budding and leaf formation, and therefore to yields. Alfalfa contains the plant's natural growth hormone, triacanthal, prized by many growers for encouraging root development and aiding in photosynthesis. Emerald Goddess, contains kelp extract derived from nature's fastest growing plant. Kelp extract is a powerful component of our top quality plant tonic. It contains growth hormones such as auxins and other compounds that stimulate growth. For example, cytokines, which promote both leaf and root growth at the cellular level, are found in kelp and other kinds of seaweed. In additionally, kelp extract increases the plant's chlorophyll content and can stimulate early flowering and fruiting. Next page. Ugh. This is just a beautiful book, guys. The pages feel real nice and thick. Like they don't cut corners on anything over here at Emerald Harvest. Okay, now it says your plants absorb more nutrients for larger yields with less wastage. Lanardite, which is often used as a soil conditioner, is a rich source of humic acid. Emerald Goddess contains humic acid that helps foster a rich root environment and organic processes your plant needs. Humic acid is a natural chelator. It binds with other compounds to create a chelating effect that allows your plants to uptake minerals that it otherwise wouldn't absorb. This reduces waste and allows your crops to get the most from your feeding program. Humic acid provides a soil fertility. It is important for ion cation exchange, which is the process of which plants get many essential elements such as potassium, calcium, and magnesium. Higher cation exchange usually equates to higher soil fertility. You profit from accelerated growth. Emerald Goddess is brimming with natural compounds proven to be beneficial to plants. It contains extracts from nutrient-rich, quick-growing alfalfa and components that provide nitrogen and a phosphorus boost. Emerald Goddess provides alfalfa, a natural powerhouse, while it grows. Alfalfa absorbs nitrogen and stores it, makes it a rich source of its essential elements. It also contains phosphorus, potassium, sulfur, iron, and zinc. alfalfa contributes to the feeding of beneficial fungi and bacteria at the roots. It also contains the natural plant growth hormones trichinetol, which encourages development in abundant root mass and aids in photosynthesis. Emerald goddess boosts potassium and nitrogen levels to improve the size and quality of fruit. It also facilitates efficient water usage in the plant and resistance to certain stressors, including frost and drought. So I know a lot of you guys out there who grow outside would love that. You minimize risk at harvest. Emerald goddess contains vitamin B and other natural compounds that make your plants stronger and more resilient. Thymine B may even help increase your plant's stymatics, acquired resistance, SR to fungi, or SAR, my bad, they got that in quotations, to fungi, bacteria, and pests. Let me see. You take pleasure in feeding your plants compounds that are kind to the earth. The natural ingredients in Emerald Goddess don't have as heavy an impact on the environment as mineral ingredients do. Emerald Goddess is designed to be a guilt-free supplement in your garden. Tips and tricks. Let me see. Use on any plant strain at any phase of crop life. Can be used alone for light feeding plants or as a supplement to hydroponic based nutrients for heavy feeding high value crops. Used together with the King of the Harvest line, King Cola, to help your crop reach their maximum blooming potential. You can also use it as a foliar feed in dilution and ideally mixed with a surfactant, something like that. And you can also use it as a root drench in soil or dense grow medium. And then here's all of the characteristics. Shelf life. Sizes available. Right on. Next page. Now we got the honeycomb, which I know for you guys who really like to use, you know, sweeteners and stuff like bug candy and stuff like that with the nutrient lines you guys are running. I think you guys really like this. I actually smelled it and it does actually smell kind of sweet. I know there's a lot of natural stuff in it just from growing over this, but you guys are finna see that in a second. Here you go. Matter of fact, I'll just pull that on up now so you guys can see what's all in it. There we go. I know that's got some of y'all mouth just watering right now. That's the honeycomb, ladies and gentlemen. That's the honeycomb. All right. It says, honeycomb is our gold standalone aroma and resin enricher. It is designed to increase the market value of your crop by boosting terpenes and flavonoids produced for better fragrance, flavor, potency, and color. The qualities most desired by growers. Three sources of carbohydrates boost your yields by fueling growth and flowering and by feeding the beneficial microbial life that build up roots. With honeycomb, you get vibrant crops with big, robust roots that soak up nutrients. Let me see. Benefits. You get stickier, more resinous harvest with better aroma and flavor. More potency and richer color, all of which add up to greater market value by weight. Honeycomb is formulated to increase production of terpenes, terpene-rich essential oils, and pigment-rich flavonoids. Terpenes are the building blocks of many compounds, including the essential oils, resins, and saps of many species of plant. They are released by crops both as a defense mechanism to repel herbivorous insects and as a kind of biochemical beacon to attract symbiotic or something like that, or organisms such as beneficial insects, and even birds. Terpenes are closely associated with the most desired qualities of medical crops: the fragrance, flavor, and potency. The higher the concentration of terpenes, the more fragrance and flavor, or the more fragrance the flower. Terpenes such as ester, phenols, and other volatile aromatic compounds are responsible for the fragrance. Indeed, different species of terpenes, ester, and so on, correspond to different specific fragrances, such as woody, minty, lemony, etc. The higher the concentration of terpenes, the more flavorful the fruit. Aromatic compounds such as terpenes are also flavorful. Indeed, fragrance and flavor are most closely related with aromatic compounds, providing and augmenting flavor. The higher the concentration of terpenes, the better the medicine. The compounds prized by many growers accumulate in plant essential oils and remain there after harvest. One more time, get y'all one more shot of that. One more shot of that beautiful picture. And then we're gonna turn the page. All right. Ain't he pretty? I'm high as hell, man. All right. Let's see, here we go. It says flavonoids include anthocyanins and I don't know, man. I can't pronounce these motherfucking words, so I ain't even finna try. Flavorness and other polyphenolic compounds, whatever the fuck that word is, I don't know. They are responsible for the yellow, red, and blue pigmentation in buds, fruits, and flower petals. The extract pollinator animals. What the fuck? That don't make no sense. Did I miss something? I don't know, man. I'm too high, man. We just gonna keep going. Let me see. Flavonoids are antioxidants and have other benefits when ingested by human beings. The higher the concentration of flavonoids, the richer the color of your harvest, the coloration of your harvest. You supply your plants with additional energy for more vigorous vegetative growth and flowering. Plants manufacture carbohydrates initially during photosynthesis and then use the carbs as fuel to drive growth. Although the ability of roots to uptake sugars is in dispute, it appears that simple carbohydrates, I don't know what the hell that word is. I'm just going to put it up there so y'all can see it. Right there, right up above my finger. Now, are easily absorbed. Honeycomb contains a range of simple carbohydrate sources such as cane sugar, palm sugar, and agave nectar that are easily absorbed by the roots. You increase nutrient uptake and ultimately yields by providing the beneficial microbes in the root zone with a clean source of food. Honeycomb provides microbial inoculants with the energy they need to thrive. Just as plants use carbohydrates for energy, so do beneficial bacteria and fungi. They consume sugar, roots exude plant waste, and other organic material in the rhizosphere. This ramps up their reproduction and community activity. More microbial activity means even more organic matter is converted into bioavailable nutrients. It also means longer, stronger roots capable of absorbing more nutrients. And more nutrients mean more growth and flowering and a bigger harvest. Honeycomb supplies the right amount of carbohydrates for a functioning rhizosphere. Although some experienced growers swear by pure molasses, it is difficult to determine precisely how much of the sweet stuff to add to your reservoir. Are microbes beneficial and harmful ones alike feed on the sugars in molasses and other carb sources. An overload of carbs may do more harm than good by supplying more food than the beneficial microbes need and allowing the harmful ones to thrive on the surplus. Let me see. In this way, the delicate microbial ecosystem in the root zone is upset. Honeycomb contains just enough carbohydrate to sustain a vibrant microbial inoculant population. Give me a second. There we go. Let me see. Tips. Do not use as a foliar feed. Apply only at the roots. Application to leaves. Risk suffocating your plant. So that's a no-no, fellas and ladies and gentlemen, that's a no-no. And then, of course, it says apply two seedlings and cuttings at half the label rate to stimulate growth. So I'm taking, we could probably use this stuff with, you know, cloning in our cloners, whether in the dome or in our easy cloners. Seedlings may exhibit heightened growth rates when fed simple sugars. And then here's all the characteristics that we got. And shelf life 2 years or more. So there we go. Now, my big homie.